but was also a contestant in our competition last year with, and I'm telling you, I'm not going, here is Zewdy. Zewdy. Giving it up to you. You are fantastic. I even love the fact that you took runs that are so familiar to us all, and we know this song so intensely, and you did give it your own twist. You gave some of the own of your own notes. You look beautiful. Great job. I'm proud of you, man. Good girl. Great job.
When I was 13 years old, I had a television show in Buffalo with Michael Bennett, who was the creator of Dream Girls and the chorus song. And Michael and I were in television together as kids in school on Saturday. And I would tell you that I've seen a lot of performances of both of those shows, whether it's Don McKechnie, who did Chorus Line, who would be married, such a thing. And then eventually with the other show, Dream Girls, one of my very favorite singers, and a lovely person. I would tell you something, you're just knocking out. I think Michael would be so proud of looking down on us today. I just want to mention that to you.
First of all, you are the last person, number 25, so to wait through everybody, I give you a lot of credit to be there and wait and still deliver such a fabulous performance. Your breath control is amazing. Everything. I mean, the notes you held. And again, a maturity beyond your years. Congratulations. What a great job.
Thank you.